up, guys? Joe here for Gamer Toys. Welcome to another Retro Toy Hunt episode. We're here at the Kalamazoo Expo Center for the Circus Maximus Toy Show. So let's head in and see what kind of cool shit we can find.
Figure I need, but it's on like a bilingual card. Just kind of crazy.
Sherman, you have the gold screen.
Oh, sorry.
Robin Des Bois. Ugly Mike, this is from 2003. Oh, here's a vintage. Crazy, I'm missing everything. Metalhead. So you can start your collection cheap, man.
That's true.
You're missing everything. Space Cadet Rad. Oh, you know you want that John Cena.
Complete with the...
You know you want that John Cena.
Missing one star.
That's not bad. 20? That's not bad. 14? I feel like I'm not in focus here.
Probably not. He's your boy.
He's my boy. Oh my gosh, yeah. It's one of my favorites.
No, actually, this is your boy.
Yes. I need Space Usagi. Ooh, I need a foot soldier. Too bad he's missing everything.
So you're looking for Space Usagi?
Space Usagi. It's him in his space suit. Panda Khan. Trug. Ooh, Tommy. There you go.
Broken knife. Feels weird not holding
here. Damn, this shot looks great though. Super cinematic. We'll be right back.
I might buy one. I might buy the pink ranger if it's not covered.
And the black if I can get in there.
It might go down. A purchase.
These napkins.
Gonna get the napkins instead.
No. He's gonna get the napkins.
Probably gonna get these though. $10 back in the day. I don't have these $2. That's pretty sweet.
How long is stuck for this?
You're gonna have to take a wild guess, buddy. Just give some random person money, but yeah, this is my stuff. That would be so funny though. Someone was like, yeah, it's my stuff.
Right, you just hand someone money.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
All right, there's the purchase. Cha-ching. And there's the sound. Ching.
It's a good deal, man. I actually need this guy. Believe it or not, I do not have. Oh, it looks like that would clean up. But what is that? What is this? A sticker?
I see a turtle banner right there.
Missing the shield, but still.
Red motorcycle.
Hmm.
There's a red motorcycle.
Whoa. Need anybody in here? Ooh, Hunker. And yeah, missing all their stuff. Some chrome dome.
Ooh, look at there. There's a red thing.
There's a what?
It's a nice Leo though, ain't it?
Yeah, man. How much is it?
They call them?
Yeah, because it's the first 10 figures, so it's called the 10 back.
I can call you 30. 30?
Did
you see these two?
Yeah, I did.
These are 88.
Did you do 25? I'll do it. Excuse me. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
See you
Yeah, for real.
Everybody's
definitely
been there, so it's one of the best stores I've been in.
Yeah? So I can tell. You got some great stuff.
I try to get the best and the unique stuff that people want.
Right.
This is actually a Kenner bag sample prototype before they even shipped it out.
Wow.
Straight from Kenner. This is called a Polish Beat Bag.
Right.
It's a pretty cool little piece. Here's a nice piece of that too. This is good.
Polish Beat Bag.
This is a Boba Fett. I'm sure it is a Polish Beat Bag. These are really
good. Oh, not Sonic World, huh? Yeah. That's good.
That's a nice little piece.
That's awesome.
I just picked that up. That's mine.
Yeah, I bet.
I'm a Boba Fett. This is a product sample that I learned. I take it in and make sure it's what they want.
Right.
Some of the stuff they want hasn't even came out.
Yeah, the same.
Yeah, I know. I love the paint scheme.
But they're just so funny how they make it. Right. That's what's going on.
Right, perfect place.
He's really rare, too.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's rare, too. This is like ultra rare. China, they did bootlegs, but they weren't supposed to. But this is the only one that they were able to make for Star Wars.
Wow.
That this for the 1977. Right. Anything else is kids, you know. Thank God Star Wars came out again.
Right, right.
Now we're getting
Yeah, no, I love the bootlegs.
Yeah, me too.
I got a bunch of them over here.
Yeah. Expensive hobby, isn't it? Careful.
All right, guys, so that was an awesome toy show. I picked up some unexpected hook figures. I got some TMNT, some Power Rangers. Overall, I got a lot of great deals. Peace.